it's Jazzy Horse Girl 101, and today I'm giving you an updated barn tour of my Breyer Stablemates barn, Canron Stables! Yay! It's been a while since I've done one of these, so I thought it was time to show you guys what I've been doing, because a lot has changed. A lot of barns have been updated, a lot of barns have been thrown out, new barns have been made, so I'm really excited to show you guys what I've been doing. This barn is far from being complete, but the first thing here you can see is our sign, where we have Canron Stables with our little jumping horse logo. And then we have a horse crossing sign, two little flower pots, and a mailbox. And this is the entrance as you come in. This is the entrance to the entire barn. And then, so let's move on. Right next to the sign, we have our first horse. And he's in this little dry lot area thing. He has a little water trough there. This is Lego. I'm not going to do show names just because there's so many horses here and I honestly don't remember all the show names. So, and then back in there, I'm eventually going to put a office. There's nothing in there at the moment. It's just an empty room. So there's really nothing to see. And then if you look down here, we have an outdoor stall with one of our stallions. This is Excel, beautiful little Hanoverian dressage horse. Then if you go back, there's like a little area back in there that just leads to the door, to the office. You can kind of see it here. Right on the front of our barn, we have this little miniature cross-country course where we have a little hedge jump, a big stick log jump thing, and then a little coop over here, and that's our little miniature cross-country course. Alright, so right beside Excel we have this stallion paddock here, where we have two stallions. That is Hollywood and Thor, and they're just kind of fighting each other because they're dorks. And then they have our little water trough there, and then this is our little gate. Right beside them, we have another little stallion paddock. This has two more of our beautiful stallions. In the front there, that is Alcatraz, and he is playing with his pasture mate, Fury. And they've got a nice little tree in their corner, and they have a little water trough in this corner. So, yep, that's them. Then, right beside them, we have our trailer parking, where we keep two of our trailers, our three-horse trailer and our two-horse trailer. And then this is the second entrance into the farm, but we're gonna go through the main entrance, which is all the way down. Before, this is our main entrance, and if you look to the right here, we have another stallion. This is Charlie, and he's just, you know, hanging out. He's kind of Lego's friend, but yeah. And then we have the vet area where we do all our vet stuff. And then we come to some of our mares in these outdoor stalls. So the first up, this is Red, and she's a very beautiful paint. Yeah, and then beside Red we have Lady, and then beside her we have Rose, and then beside her we have Candy. And that is all of our outdoor stalls. And then there's a tree. Alrighty, so coming around the corner, we have our parking. You can see all of our beautiful trucks here. We have one, two, three, four trucks. Beautiful. And then this is our new and improved indoor arena. I am super happy. So as you can see, we have the entrance here, which has this little board that can come off and on, depending if there's people. I can't put it back on. Here we go. Depending if there is people in here. There we go. But since there's riders in here, we have it up. And you can see our beautiful jumps. We have two jumps in here with some decorative flower pots. And there's two horses in here right now. But just to give you a look-see around our beautiful indoor. Yes, we have a mirror over on the side there. It's a beautiful mirror. And then we have a little hole holder, I don't know what to call that, there. And yeah, and right there, setting up the jump, is Megan, and she is the
owner of the stables. And then right there is Hannah, and she is riding one of our lesson horses, Winter. And, you know, they're just kind of waiting for her to set up the jump. Then right here on this side, we have another rider. This is Alexis, and she is riding one of our stallions. This is Magic, and he is all decked out in some beautiful tack. A saddle that we've made, and, like, he has little bell boots on, which are so cute. And then he has a bitless bridle on, which I love. There you go, you can see it better. So yeah, he's super cute. So yep, that's the indoor, which is new and improved and not blue sand. So yeah.
Next to our indoor, we have a mare and foal barn. And out front is where we park our two one horse trailers. This is our new and improved mare and foal barn.
I'll just give you a little quick look around at all the beautiful features and whatnot.
Patience and her foal Raspberry. And then right there, sticking her head out, that's Ruby, and her mom is Opal. Then back in the corner there, we have Paris and her colt Master. Over in this corner, we have Roxy and her colt Oreo. Then we have Jewel. And she is being petted by one of our lesson kids, Samantha, or Sam. And that's Jewel's filly, Liberty. And then finally, we have Penny and her colt, Rascal. And that is our mare and foal barn.
Out front of that barn, we have our little round pen, which is very little, but, you know, that's life. And right here, this is John, and he is just talking with another one of our lesson kids, Kira. And she is riding another one of our lesson horses. He's a gelding, and his name is Sunny. And yeah, he's all nice and dressed up in his western tack. Give you a good look at him. He's so cute. Yep. He's very manly. He wears pink. And then that is the farm dog, Oreo. Have our lesson barn, and, I now have hooks for the halters and lead ropes on this barn, which I did not have before. This is Winter's stall. This is, Star, and then that's Sunny's stall. And then this is our lesson tack room. You can see there's two saddles there on some saddle racks that I put in. And then we have the reins on this hook over here. We have two more saddle racks, and then right there is a training harness. And then we have all of our bridles on hooks there. Here is a better view of our lesson tack room. You can see our beautiful halters on hooks. So this has been updated and looks very nice.
So now we come back to our second entrance, which we saw earlier. And if you look to our left here, we have our main tack room, which is very, very awesome.
All right, so now that we can see, we have over here, we have some Arabian halters. Then we have all of our bridles, and this is Zoe, who is just fetching a bridle to ride her horse. And that's her dog, Cookie. Then we have a lunge whip, we have a lunge line, and then we have a bunch of girths, then a bunch of martingales and brisk collars, and then we have a whole array of saddles, Western and English alike. And then right there we have a pile of saddle pads, and then right here we have our driving harness, brush box, tack box, which has all of our bell boots, another tack box with all of our racing stuff, a third tack box with all of our fly masks, and a dog bowl. And that concludes our tack room tour.
Next to the tack room is what used to be our main barn, but is now our stallion barn. And it just kind of goes all the way around
where we keep the majority of our stallions. You saw the other stallions earlier in the video. First up, we have Dreamer. Then we have a little aisleway with some hay. And this barn hasn't really changed a whole lot other than I replaced the toothpicks with these because I needed the toothpicks to build a different barn. So, yeah. And everything's the same. Each stall has cross ties. Each stall has a feed bucket. Each stall has sawdust and, yeah, and a sliding door. Bam. Right here we have Spirit, and he's being led by Sarah, who's gonna go take him out for a ride or whatever. And he has the nice spacious corner stall, so he's lucky. And then next we have Storm, then Apollo, then Champ, and Gizmo. And they all have their halter hooks, and some of them have halters. Other ones, I have to make them halters, so yeah, I have to get on that. And then we come to our feed room. And in our feed room, we have cleaning supplies in the corner there. We have a shelf with nothing on it. And then we have our feed refrigerator tank thingy. Actually food inside. So yeah, that's our feed room. After the feed room, we have Tango, then Outlaw, then Emperor, then Fire, Pilgrim, Warrior, Hidalgo, Ace, and Joker. And that is our entire stallion barn. Then we have this little alleyway where we keep our two carts. We have our one horse cart and our two horse cart in the back there. And then we have this nice little barn. This barn, if you want to know how to make it, there is a how-to video where I kind of go step by step in what I did. It's not finished yet because I just kind of threw it together for the video, and then I just didn't complete it because I'm lazy. So yeah. But as you can see, I have two little flower pots sitting out here, and that is one of our cats, Mittens. And then in there we have just as bored as our stall door, because yeah, why not? And in here we have Diva, and then over here we have a no-name horse. She's a saddlebred. Her stall is complete though, so yay. Then we have a hay bale with Angel the cat. Then right here we have a the Juniper. That's who it is. This is Juniper. And then finally we have I forget her name. She has a name. I just forget it. But and then outside her stall, who's probably opening it or something. I don't know what she's doing. That's Stacy. Her daughter's Hannah. And yeah, she's just doing whatever she's doing. Like I said, it's incomplete because I'm too lazy to finish it. Alright, so here we got some barrels right outside of our outdoor arena. Wonderful. There's a mounting block there. And then there's an extra jump here in the corner. And then there's extra poles. And then we have four jumps set up. We have this nice pink one with some flower pots. Then we have this nice little roll top. A little brick jump over there, and then a little elevated cross rail type thing. Yeah, so that is our outdoor. Then in between our outdoor and our pasture, we have this little stallion barn, which they have hay right beside it. And then here we have Panther, Houston, Tucker, and Coco. And that's them. And then right here, as I said, we have our nice, big, spacious pasture. They have a water trough in the corner there. And right there, I'm going towards the water trough. That's Patch and her colt Striker. And then back there in the corner, very corner, that's Hot John. I know the mold's a stallion, but I made him a gelding, so you're just gonna have to deal with it. And then we got a tree, and then that's Silver, our other little Shetland pony. Back there, we have Tuxedo. Over there by that tree, we have two mares. That is Stella and Mystery. Then right here, that our donkey, that is Elvis. And then we have a no-name gelding here. Then we got a rock. And behind that rock, we have Queen and her colt, Prancer. And then right here, we have some hay and some water. Then we have a little run-in shed, and you can see the butt of Hope, who's running into the shed. Then we have another tree. And then the final horse in this pasture is Strawberry, and she's just waiting at the gate for no apparent reason. So, yeah, that is our pasture. We are almost done, I promise. Next, we have some three outdoor stalls with Rusty, our little Icelandic gelding, Bandit, and Chief. And Bandit is a custom I have in my barn right now. All my other customs I have put up on a shelf for no other reason than I just felt like it. So yeah, that's them. And they all have their own little water troughs, as you can see. All right, so last but not least is the main barn I have been working on. It is far from being complete. I only have 10 stalls done, and it is going to be a 42 stall barn with a tack room and a feed room and a cross tie wash stall area. So it is going to be huge, and it's a big project that I have undertaken even though I have no time to make it. So yeah, that is why I only have 10 stalls done. But that's a bunch of stuff for my barn that I just will either put into this barn, or there's some trees there that I just need to make stands for that I can decorate the barn with. There's gonna be some stalls along this side that I need to put in. And then there's like this aisleway, and then you can see our stalls on this side, which we have Beauty, Pepper, what's her name? Alaska, Flicka, where we have two ponies, Cleo and Callie. And then right beside them we have Dixie and Honey. Then we have Legacy, Daisy, Cashmere, and finally Valentine. So that's that barn. So you can see our beautiful stalls here with our little bars and our little sliding doors, which slide fairly easily. And you can see they're nice sliding doors, and they're very, very cool looking. This barn, these 10 stalls just took me forever, so I'm not really looking forward to making all of them, but all of these horses have halters and lead ropes that fit them. And the majority of them have blankets. Not all of them are gonna have blankets, but yeah, a decent amount of them have blankets, so I'm really excited to finish up this barn. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I will give you an overview of my barn before we end the video. I want to thank all my subscribers for just like being loyal, even though I haven't been uploading very much. And yeah.